Hi everyone, welcome. Today I'll be painting on a 16 by 20 canvas. The base will be black. And I'm calling this the Messy Friday. I have all kind of paints that I have to use up. And I have mixed here and there, mixing different colors, so it's just a messy day. Hope everyone is doing well. I'm glad you're here with me. And I'm not sure how good I'll be able to keep this canvas in the picture on the table that I have it on. I'll go ahead and get rid of this because it's messy. But I was completely out of glass. I got another one. Just good. Black gets into your nails so bad and it's just so hard to get out. Okay, so let's see. I'm not sure where to start. Actually, I am going to go ahead and torch this. It's got a lot of bubbles in it. I shook it out. I can't get my light to go out. Alright. I'll take the gloves off. There we go. Let's see here. Got some blue. I think I'm gonna do dirty cup pour. Me poking holes in the bottom of the cup, and I'll put a little tape on the bottom. It makes it easier for me, anyway. That was a cup there that was left over. Red color. The blue and the red have metallic in them. Got some of this creamy green. I'm spilling everywhere. And I think I'll try some of this ice blue. If I can remember the colors, I'll tell you what they are. Not too sure about this yellow. We'll try it. Either it'll work or it won't. Either way, it'll be alright. Let's see here. Just dump it there. We'll do this up another one. I don't think I put any of that in there. you subscribe to my channel if you hadn't already done so. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Oh, I put that yellow right next to that black. We might get green. That didn't work well, but it'll be alright. Know if any of that even come out. There wasn't a whole lot in there. Let's see which paint I go with. I'll do another one. Put the tape back on there. I keep touching the canvas. I'm just gonna start throwing them down there. Still got a lot of that red left. Can't really see what color I'm putting on there, can we? Oh, that's not an awful lot of paint. I might have to just throw black on there. Let it slide around some. Golden, it done thickened up on me. Add a little tiny water. I just a minute. All right. Let's see here. Let me put my gold on there. Let's see what we can do here. That's gonna cover it up. Trying to keep that one little corner. Sure which way I want to go with it. Fix that corner here. I'm trying to keep this corner over here. It kind of looks like a snail. Where's my black? What did I do with my black? Make a mess. I hope I got enough down there for it to run on. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Here. I need to touch. take that off at this corner. So let me do that so I don't forget about it. Don't want it all sitting there. It's moving things too much. Messy, messy. That's why we call it Messy Friday. Okay, I'm on. I don't know that I can bring you down any. I can try. See the snail? That's what he looks like to me anyway. I'm going to torch it one more time and then I'll probably leave it at that. I kind of like it. I'm surprised it turned out like it did.